Hello guys, welcome back to another video, another airdrop, another free airdrop, which is amazing. All you have to do is spend 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. I know it's hard in the beginning, honestly. Trust me, I didn't do it in last year a lot, and then I saw this airdrops, free money, and I wasn't sure I want to do it. I was forcing myself. Then I got one that got me $75 worth of coin, and I got hooked a little bit. I can't deny that, because it takes 20 minutes to do some activities, do some tasks, and then wait for the airdrop. And this one is going to be very short, because the deadline is on the 20th, so in 4 days. So buckle up. I'll try to show you very quickly what is it, and then we're gonna go and do some tasks. I'll do it live here together. Any issues I have, you can see them, and we can try to figure it out. And this video is gonna be 10 minutes, so it's gonna take 10 minutes of your time, and then 20 minutes maybe to do it yourself. So let's do it now. Tyco is a decentralized Ethereum ZK EVM layer 1. All that spaghetti words mean not much to us normal people, but basically it helps developers to build on ZK Ethereum virtual machine projects, all that stuff. So it is quite becoming popular, so it might be very good to get the free airdrop and then see what we're gonna have with the coins. There is a lot of things here, but they obviously have as well our new favorite website, Galaxy, which lists all the tasks you have to do right in order. Very easy, just connect here in the corner with your wallet. So all you have to need obviously is the MetaMask wallet and Twitter, as you can see, Discord, this kind of apps, just to basically connect with them and do those tasks. And now let's go to it, and we're going to go for all you need is to connect the wallet, change the network if it asks you maybe to BNB, and then you can connect everything here just to do it, and then literally click on each of them to be able to complete the tasks. Can refresh it if you want to, but it should do it also automatically, and literally go by one by one, clicking on all of them to be able to get the points for that. Refresh all this and claim your points, and you can continue with Discord, with visiting some websites that they ask to, like explanation on Medium. There's also some game to play here. Let's see what's going on here, because you need to complete first 3 levels, play 1 crypto game. So they have some game as well here. Let's see what's that. So as you can see, you've got the connection as well. Always connect the wallet to everything is lining up, so when the airdrop comes, they will airdrop directly to your wallet. Switch the network if needed. If you don't have Ethereum, this is test network, obviously need some ETH. You need to go to faucet. You can see it here as a faucet. Enter the address. All you have to do is copy your address, the ones that is exactly the same as on other Ethereum based networks. Get some tokens, click on anything they ask. You've got success, so Ethereum should arrive in a wallet in a bit. Usually this faucets work like once every 24 hours. You can get some more tokens. Okay, this is where it gets interesting a bit, or confusing, but hold on and stay with me here. We got some Ethereum from the faucet in that network, but this Tyco has two networks. They have Tyco L2 layer 2 and Holsky. So when we did the faucet, we did the other network, which is we got on Holsky, as you can see, 0.1 ETH. That's not real money, by the way, but I wish it was. And to play the game, we have to go to this Katla, or Katla, yeah. So we're gonna go to their website, as you can see here. This is the Tyco website, and we're gonna bridge, which also will give you a chance to have a better airdrop, because you are interacting. So later on as well, I would recommend you do it. because that's how these airdrops work. The more you work with them, the more airdrop, the bigger airdrop you can get. So we are here with Holesky, and we're going to move, bridge some token, move it basically. Let's say half of it and see how it goes. Processing fees, we need some Ethereum obviously, so have to leave something. Bridge it. Transaction is sent, so we should get the money on the Katla, the other one basically. So if we try to switch it and see if we already have it or we have to wait for it. Okay, it says here to bridging takes around 24 hours, so I'm just gonna wrap it up and later come back to this game, because obviously we have only 4 days left, but we don't have money on this account. But basically continue doing all the other tasks. When the bridge finishes, then I'm going to obviously come back to it. Make sure you bookmark the pages. So I'll give you the page for Galaxy, where you have to have Twitter, Discord, and go to the game. And also will provide you with the page with Tycho Bridge. So once you get the faucet money here, you can also bridge here. Okay, so we've got the link on top as well. From the game page, once you bridge it, you have money in your Katla and you'll be able to play the game. All you have to do is play at least one to finish the other task, and that's it. So any questions, let me know. Please don't forget to get on our Telegram, where we have all the airdrops, all the stuff going on, and ask me any questions here as well to get the best results. Basically we all want some money, and hopefully we're gonna get some, and even free on top of that. So thank you guys for watching.